Hello, I'm Chris Menard. I have a great Zoom video for you today. This was a request from Christian. Christian edits all my videos after I produce them on Saturday or Sunday, and he even publishes them for me. He wanted to know, can you set up a Zoom webinar that is paid? So I want to host a webinar and I want people to pay for it. I didn't know you could even do this, but the answer is yes. So let me show you how to do this. There are three items you need before you even start getting into this. You have to have a paid Zoom account, meaning a paid Zoom meeting account. Then you also have to go and pay for their webinar add-on. And then finally, you need to have a PayPal account. PayPal is free though. Doesn't matter whether it's PayPal personal or PayPal for business. So just to show you this real quick, if I come into my Zoom account, zoom.us, I've already signed in. I've got a paid meeting account, but notice over here is webinars. So before I go and start scheduling a webinar, just to show you this, if I go to account management, billing, I don't mind if you see this. There's my Zoom meeting that I pay for, and there's the Zoom webinar that I have right there. So I do have a webinar account. Now, before you schedule a Zoom webinar where people have to pay, you need to go to Admin, Account Management, Webinar Settings. I've already uploaded my Chris Menard training logo. You don't have to do that. Scroll down. I'm not worried about a theme. You got all these options for your webinar. Again, I'm not covering that, but here you go with your Zoom registration settings for your Zoom webinar. Allow option to charge registration fee, not allowed. Well, just come to edit. It only works with PayPal in case you're wondering, can I use any other platform? No. Allow. Put in your email for your PayPal. I've already done this. Hit save. It may ask you to go to PayPal and verify who you are, but I've already done this. So now, if you notice, PayPal account to accept payments, chrisamenard@gmail.com. Perfect. So now that that has been done, when I go to webinars, schedule a webinar. Let's say I'm going to do a webinar on Excel pivot tables. Description, I'm just keeping this simple. I don't feel like doing it right now. Pick a date, 28th at 10 o'clock. Registration required. Yeah, because I need people to pay too. All good. If I was doing this in real life, I would have a Q&A session. I would definitely want to run a practice session schedule. So notice I haven't seen anything about, hey, do you want to charge for this yet? That's what I'm looking for. Scroll down. I'm going to come over here to edit for registration settings. Charge registration fee through PayPal. What do you want to charge? This is worth at least 10 bucks. Right there. Save all. I'm not going to go and actually pay for it, but look, there's my registration fee, $10. I am going to copy this registration link. I'm going to open up an incognito window and paste it in here. Pay and register. There's my logo, webinar registration, Excel pivot tables. That'll have been my description. Date and time, first name, last name, email, confirm. Excellent. So this was a one and done video. I just ran with it and it did work though. So there you go. Zoom paid account for meetings, Zoom webinar account that you have to pay for, a PayPal account, which is free, but make sure you go into your settings. I showed you this and say, yes, enable payment through PayPal, and then you're set to go. Appreciate your time. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell. If you have any comments or questions, put those down below also. Have a great day. Thank you.